in my head again. Feels like I'll never leave this place. There's no escape. I'm my own worst enemy. I've given
I see. Thank you. Can I get a hand up like this, please? On a count of three. Wanted to see when I pretend I can't forget about the criminal I am. Still a second after second just cause I know I can. But I can't pretend this is the way it'll stay. I'm just
trying to bend the truth.
I can't pretend I'm who you want me to be. So
I'm
what is it, y'all? Into all of that and this again. So I pretended up a person who was sitting in. And now you think this person really is me. And I'm
trying to bend that truth.
But the more I push, the more I'm pulling away. What is it now?
Lying my way. Sometimes I'm in disbelief, I didn't know. Sometimes
Thank you.
Hang on a second there, guys. Hang on 1 second. Hey, on that last song, I just wanted to point out something that I thought was really fucking cool. Down here in the pit, you guys took it to the next level, right? I saw that thing grow, and I saw you guys go crazy. And I saw when this dude over here fell down, what'd you fucking do? Picked him up, right?
Fuck yeah.
We're here to have a good time. We don't want anybody getting hurt. So if somebody falls down, you help them out, and you just keep going. Thank you guys very much.
Much fucking love for taking care of each other out here, man.
Somewhere I belong, and I will never know myself until I... so tired of this deceit. Every time I try to make myself get back up on my feet, all I ever think about is this. All the time and time between and how trying to put my trust in you just takes so much out of me. So far away from me.
Everything's forcing their way out of me.
Trying not to break, but I'm so tired of this deceit. Every time I try to make myself get back up on my feet, all I ever think about is this. All the time and time between and how trying to put my trust in you just takes so much out of me. Come on!
Antonio, it's been a while. You know, this city reminds me of the very first tour that we ever did. Any of you guys see us back then? Been fans for a while? Much love to you guys. Can we see you please get up for this one then? Let's go, yeah! Yeah! I like that down front, you keep that going. You got a nice bounce to it. Yeah. Why does it feel like night today? Some of this sounds not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoia's all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first and how the pressure was fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. It's like a face that I hold in. Face that I wait till I close my eyes. Face it once every time they face it last every time they fall. So you know that when it's time to sink or swim, then the face inside is hearing me right underneath my skin.
Paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside is right beneath my skin.
I know I've got a face in me, points out all the mistakes to me. You've got a face on the inside too. Your paranoia is probably worse. I don't know what set me off first, but I know what I can't stand. Reaction, the fact of the matter is I can't add up to what you get. But everybody in the face that they hold in, face it, I wait till they close it. Face it, watch it every time they face it last every time they fall. That when it's time to sink or swim, then the face inside is watching you too.
Right inside your skin.
Just like a
paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing with it. It's like the face inside is trapped beneath the skin. It's like I'm paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head.
Right beneath your skin. The face inside is right beneath your skin. The face inside is right beneath your skin.
check this out. Okay. You feeling it? Check this out. Yeah. Peep the style and the kids checking for it. Number one question is how could you ignore it? We drop right back in the cut. Roll with bass with tracks with rap sack. Got your back in a sub black. Rewind that. Just rolling with the rhythm. Rise from the ashes, stylistic division. These non-stop lyrics are life living. Not to be forgotten but still unforgiven. And in the meantime there are those who wanna talk this and that. So I suppose that it gets to a point. Feelings gotta get hurt and get busy with the people spreading the dirt. Let's go. Up like that, y'all. Like that, y'all. Take him away, Chester.
You love the way I look at you while taking pleasure in the awful things you put me through. You took away when I gave in. You like to think I'm never wrong. You live what you learn.
Crowd, man.
Yeah.
I'm serious, man. San Antonio showed up in fucking force tonight. Thank you very much. We are feeding off the energy you guys are sending us up here, man. I'm telling you. And I'm not just talking about the people down here in the front. I'm talking about everyone out there, man. Thank you so much. How many people have exes out there that you fucking hate? This song's for them.
Telling me to go.
you love. Your eyes say that you hate. There's truth in your lies, doubt in your faith. What you build, you lay to waste. There's truth in your lies, doubt in your faith. All I've got's what you.
Thank you.
Let me see some light out there.
We don't mean the house, we mean people. If I want to see anything that makes light up in the air, your cell phones, lighters. Look around and see how beautiful that is. Just in case you were wondering, you know, there is a lot of beautiful things in this world, and this is one of them.
to you the same way that I always do. This is the last smile that I'll fake for the sake of being with you. The sacrifice of hiding in a lie, the sacrifice is never knowing why I never walked away, why I played myself this way. Now I see the testing me pushes me away, why I never walked away, why I played myself this way. Now I see the testing me pushes me away. I've tried like you to do everything you wanted to. This is the last time I'll take the blame for the sake of being with you. The sacrifice of hiding in a lie, the sacrifice is never known. Myself this way, now I see the testing me pushes me away. Why I never walked away, why I played myself this way. Now I see the testing me pushes me away.
The wound, I'm picking me apart.
Thank you.
Thanks, you guys. And hey, who wants Phoenix's sweat? Yeah. Just so you guys know, you can buy the audio from this whole performance tonight. You can check it out at the Birch booth. And on it, you will hear your own voices like this. You'll get recorded here.
There's something inside me that pulls beneath the surface, consuming me, confusing. This lack of self-control, I fear is never ending. Controlling, I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in. This way before. That's right.
Did they give the other mic back?
That was beautiful. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I think they did. Hey, you know what? It's not every day that a crowd gives the mic back if they steal it. I like that. I like that about you guys. You're honest folks.
This is one of my favorite crowds I think we've ever played for, man. I love the energy these people have. It's amazing. And I can speak for all the other bands on Project Rev at how much we appreciate you guys coming out and supporting us out here, you know? Everyone from Medina Lake all the way up to My Chemical Romance. And us, Linkin Park, you know. We wouldn't be here without you guys. We love and respect all of you. We'd like to thank you from the bottom of our hearts for loving music. Sharing this day with us, you know what I'm saying?
the folks in New Orleans came out here after that happened. This is for you guys.
Stay.
Thank you guys. Tater. Yo, I'm gonna stay on this one.
I stay on one?
Thanks. So thank you guys very much for being out here. I know we haven't played out here in a minute. We appreciate you guys sticking with us and still coming to the shows and still being fans of the band. Because we did, when we got into the studio with Rick Rubin on this record, this new record, it was like every time we did something that sounded like kind of predictable, Linkin Park-ish kind of stuff, we felt like we needed to, well, we just kind of felt like it wasn't as inspired as it could be, you know. How many musicians do we have out here in the house? Lots of you guys. So you know what I'm talking about then, when it's like, you know, you want to feel good about a song you're writing, right? So even though we changed up the sound a little bit, did some stuff that was outside the box, you guys still stick with us. And for that, we just say thanks. You guys know this one. Hold on a second. Hold on 1 second. Yeah, I want to get this shit right for you.
Oh,
Can we play you one more?
Hear me out now. You're gonna listen to me like
Let's take them back.
Count down to the end of the day. The clock ticks life away. And it's so unreal. Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on and didn't even know I wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time
I tried so hard and got so far.
Try, keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to remind myself how I
tried so hard.
In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property. Remembering all the times you fought with me, I'm surprised that it
got so
things
far.
Aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me. You kept everything inside, even though I tried.
Good time today at Project Revolution. Good shit. Thank you guys very much for coming. This one's gonna be our last one. So you know how we do. If you got energy left, let's use it. Yeah, here we go for 100 times. Hacking eight pins in every line. Throw them up and let something shine. Going out of my fucking mind. Filthy mouth, no excuse. Find a new place to hang this noose. String me up from atop these rooms. Not a tight so I won't get loose. Truth is you can stop and stare. Let myself out, no one cares. Dug the trench up, lay down there. With a shovel up out of reach somewhere. Yeah, someone pour it in. Make it a dirt dance floor again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it away. Just to throw it away, just to throw it away. I bleed it out,
go, stop the show. Choppy words in a sloppy flow. Shotgun off or lock and load. Cock it back in and watch it blow. Mama help me, I've been cursed. Death is rolling in every verse. Candy paint on his brand new hearse. Can't contain him, he knows he works. Fuck this hearse.
crazy, man.
You feeling good?
Yeah. Y'all ready to sing with us?
We gotta take it out right. Chester, you start them.
Say, oh.
Thank you.